All right, it's good people, it's Rebel Inc., and this is part 7 or 8. You know what, I'm going to stop saying that, because I'll just figure it out once I start my next session. Because I hate when I say it's part something and it's like part something else. So I'll shut up. Geckos! Oh, now you mind your own business. Well, unfortunately, you guys have a lot of XP. Not a lot of XP. Have at least 5. So I gotta kill you, sorry. Saw something move over there. Okay. Yeah, they're not a lot of XP, but they are some. They give you something, so. I'm looking for anything right now, just to fucking level up. Let's see. Where are we at right now? We have 300 something XP, 352. So we need 198 XP to level up. And if you're just catching this in mid-video and have no idea what I'm trying to do. I ran into a problem on my latest quest to get Joe Cobb to overtake Good Springs. And I put myself in a position where I need to win some speech challenges to progress that particular mission. Even though it's set as optional, I still really, really want to do those side things because it's extra XP and... And so what in turn has done, I need to get my speech challenge to 25. I only have 18. And so it's put us in a predicament where I can't do anything else in Good Springs without needing to level up. Where am I seeing these enemies at? Oh, here we go. Oh, it's an adult one. Bad gecko. Bad. And, oh, those are worth 25. Let's kill a bunch of these. Here we go. We're gonna go on a gecko fucking murder spree. Oh, what's up, buddy? Bad gecko. Bad. Oh. And 20 of 50 mutated animals. Wow. Oh, fuck, you hurt my arm. Damn it, I should have checked that. I know, fuck, leave me alone. Okay, let's. Didn't want to use that, but shit. Shit. Let's eat some stuff. Coyote meat. Plus 1 health for 8 seconds. Why not? Not worth very much. Yeah, that's good. Any more geckos? Pretty sure there's a shitload. Just gotta hang out in this area for a while. See if I can sneak up on him. See how good our sneak is. It's not very good, but... it's a baby. Where's your mommy at? Who's your daddy and what does he do? You guys, anybody remember that movie? I can't do the accent right, but goes. Today we're gonna play a game It's called Who's Your Daddy and What Does He Do? For a comment response by me as a reward. Who remembers that movie? Put it in the comments if you remember. Who is your daddy and what does he do? Alright. How are we doing in XP? 442, almost 108 is right? 108? Yeah, 108 is what we need. So if we can get like four of those grown-up geckos. Gecko hunter. What the fuck is a gecko hunter? Well, your hide's worth 10 points. I'll take that. Or 10 schlappies. When I don't know a word, I just call it schlappy. You know, might as well take gecko meat, because I'm finding that I need to carry a lot of health on me all the time. How are we doing on time? About 6 minutes? I hear something chasing me. What is that? Prospector. What's he running from? Let's go talk to him. If he stops running, hey, turn around. What are you running for? Come here. Just want to talk.
Howdy. Hey there.
Something chasing you? Here. I'll help you out if you give me whatever you have on you. Well, you know, I'd kill him, but I don't know if he's part of a gang or anything, and I don't want to, I don't want to upset any alliances that I could get, so leave him alone. Okay. Let's make our way to Prim. I know there's a Power Ranger gang hideout over there. Again, I'm not sure if they'll attack me because I haven't actually won their favor yet. So, we'll just lay low. Ooh, you better lay low. Hey, I think I can make one of those things. Oh, I need a campfire. Never mind.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're...
See if it gives us the discovery. Yay! Discovered Prim plus 10 XP. Hey, Stimpex. Never seen this one over here. You know what would be cool if we had a fucking, what are they called? Stealth Boy. Whoa. Didn't mean to do that. Be awesome if we had a Stealth Boy, because we could just stealth our way over to the inn, talk to that dude, get 100 XP, level up, leave, go back to Slappyland, Good Springs, and... complete that quest, and then it's out of my conscience. And I can move on with life. Oh, I didn't know I could defend myself. This whole fucking time. Are you serious? Crazy. I don't think I have enough high repair to... I don't. I don't. If If I shoot him, are you gonna? If I shoot these mines, are you gonna get mad at me and shoot me back? He probably is, isn't he? Well, shit. What should I do? What should I do? Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save. And once I'm gonna shoot one of those thingies, if he gets mad, then I'm gonna reload. Okay, it's not mad. Whoa. Okay. Time to have some fun. Man, I only have 2 dynamite. A machete. Decent amount of health. And... you know what, let's repair this machete. Or I should, because that's 11, but it gives me bonus limb damage. Enemies I'm going to be facing have limbs, so... there we go. Now it does 25 damage per second. Total damage overall, bonus to limb damage. Alright guys, so in the next video, we're going to go rush this building, try to get inside and talk to the innkeeper. Hopefully they'll give us the next XP because it's part of the main storyline. And we'll go back to Good Springs and finish out the quest with Joe Cobb. Because hopefully by then I'll have enough speech challenge, or enough speech, to finish my business there. Alright guys, so see you guys in the next video. Peace.